My son's play schoolhouse doorbell died, so I fixed it.